commanding officer at Way Station Romeo.
They began reacting to bright lights, retreating to the dark corners. They were my friends and colleagues not so long ago.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Cabo, what's going on?
Hey!
The markers have to be stopped. And all the clues lead here.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Blood stains on the wall ahead, hide.
That's no good.
They're here. Which means they're everywhere. Get a weapon for everyone. It's happening again. Everyone's dying around me.
We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
You can do or die! We're stuck without your help!
Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me?
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet.
hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Brent Bank!
Ha ha ha. Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Left out there.
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? I depend on it.
Doc?
Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Thank you.
Doc Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Brisbane!
Sam Ackerman.
Is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
Ackerman! Ackerman, don't leave us!
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
They must all be made whole. Make us whole. Make us whole.
You're listening to Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting.
Sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked-up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry, too.
Lovely! Russo! Anybody there?
Ah, hell, there ain't nobody here.
Someone left the music on. Here, think you located a Sergeant Lumley's rig. We should be able to pick up his suit's transponder.
Why'd the General send us here anyway?
Boy, an army marches on its stomach. We won't last 1 week on this planet without our food and guns. Lumley has both.
Ah, shit.
Come on!
There's something wrong with this planet. Something very, very wrong.
Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just yet. The transponder's further in.
You crazy?
Sir! Wait for me!
almost there. The signal's getting very close now.
Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed soon.
What?
This way. Thank you.
hear me? It's gone. It's all gone.
Man does not live by bread alone.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
The meat is all around us, tasting meat. Fingers, toes, noses.
Hey, where are you going? What's gotten into you? Hey!
Everyone must understand. They must know. They must eat!
something to warm you up. Thank you.
piece of shit.
We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Thank you.
About time,
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that? You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
Not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd be...
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody, move!
must have tailed us here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Anything but safe. They're after Isaac and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.